Mother's Day is almost here, and Mikey Manahan is here this morning with some great gifts and ideas from some local stores.
Yes. Green Spring Station houses one of the largest collections of local boutiques in town. Mm-hmm. And I brought a bunch of stuff to think about for Mother's Day.
Show us some of your great ideas.
Okay, great. First, we've got kind of the spa in a package here from Yves Delorme. Beautiful store. You feel like you would just want to jump in their beds, but we've got a gorgeous robe, soaps, and a beautiful candle, and we can give mom that kind of like spa experience at home, and you got to leave the house, though.
That's nice. We'd also like a spa package when we leave the house.
Exactly. This I thought was a cute idea. You know, I always think about things that maybe my mom wouldn't buy for herself, so I want to buy them. So it's a beach bag complete with cover-up from Bare Necessities, the beach bags from Pleasure of Your Company, and then fill it with, you know, a cute crossword puzzle or something that they like in a little lily mug. Just package it so they can have a great day at the beach.
Right. That's a nice idea.
Yeah, this is actually very cute, too. Something that you and the daughter can do together, film festival in a box. Mm-hmm. You watch these shorts, and then you can actually vote for the filmmaker that you like the best.
That's
so something
a nice
different.
Idea.
Yeah. We also have, this is so funny, Uggs. We thought they were only for winter. But they're actually for summer. And
wow.
I just read that, you know, you'd think your feet would sweat. But in actuality, it's the sheepskin that makes the moisture go away. So they're actually better than a standard
they're
flip-flop.
They're going to be really... How much are those costs?
These are only $30 from Mataba.
That's a
So I think it's a fun... You love to give Uggs for Christmas, so why not for summer?
For summer.
Yeah.
Okay.
We've got some gorgeous jewelry, Bijou jewels. This is a local... she grew up in Baltimore, Rococo. Mm-hmm. And then we've also got the Forget Me Not from Panache.
Oh, it's really
nice. And this is one of my favorites. Misha and Company is a new store at Greenspring. Mm-hmm. And
that's beautiful.
My husband's watching. That's a good one.
That's what she wants. Okay. This is really sweet.
Yeah, the baby bunch. Mm-hmm. For a mother to be, you get a collection. It looks like a bouquet of flowers. You get a collection of onesies, bibs, little hats, and it's a great mother to be gift.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. And so what's the one under?
It's the same. Yeah, we've got two sizes. You've got a yellow, and this is from We Chic.
Oh, very,
yeah,
very
and
nice.
And scarves are now so in. Trillium has some incredible price scarves, $28 for
those.
That's
a pretty good idea.
Yeah. And then we've got a local, another idea for a dad and a kid to do together would be to go to the Nut Farm and Creamery and just pick out some incredible chocolates. Most of their stuff is locally made. Mm-hmm. You know, their favorite sauces, marinades, chocolates, et cetera. So that could be fun. And then finally, I thought for the grandma, we've got Who Needs Lotto, I've Got Grandma onesie here, which is a riot.
That's so cute.
Yeah.
Okay, lots of great ideas.
Yeah, absolutely. I think just, you know, be creative. Think about things that mom would want or your wife would want. And then also, I wore this from Fresh Boutique. Aisha Saeed is out of New York. And husbands can go talk to the owners there and pick out something great for
the wife.
It's
a beautiful dress.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, so the important thing for people to remember is, yes, we all want peace and quiet.
Yes, absolutely.
But we also want
a little
great gift.
Yes, a little something would be great. So
thanks, Mikey.
Thank you.